Causing flooding in parts of Delaware, this was the scene in Wilmington's Trolley Square neighborhood last night. Take a look at that. Drivers, some of them becoming stranded, and several businesses in the area had to close early because of the flooding.